Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. As you have seen in the title there, in this video, I will show you a brand new build for Blaziken, which is also known as Semi-Defender build. By using the Semi-Defender build, definitely you will have a great defense, but at the same time, you can also deal a very high amount of damage. And moreover, lots of you has been requesting me for the build of Blaziken. So this video is totally dedicated to those people who has been constantly supporting me. By the way, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can get more this type of Unite content. Now, without wasting any time, let's begin the video. So this is the build that I'm using on Blaziken. As you can see, in this build I'm using attack weight to increase the attack damage of Blaziken whenever you score any goal. And weakness policy is for the defense, as well as to deal additional damage whenever you get hit by any opposing Pokemon. And focus band is for both defense and special defense. It is the main item which will help you to sustain in the team fight. And this is the boost emblem that I'm running on Blaziken. But if you don't have gold emblem, you can also use this bronze boost emblem. You just have to copy the color combination as it is given here. By the way, in this match I got 18 kills with Blaziken and deal total of 135k damage, which is a very huge amount of numbers. So make sure to watch the video till the end so you can identify how I did the rotation and what is my playstyle while playing Blaziken. By the way, while using the Semi-Defender build on Blaziken, make sure to stake the attack weight little bit, especially in the early game. Anyways, I really hope you enjoy this gameplay of Blaziken.
Thank you. Aye, sir.